You need to stay close to the microphone to keep it from...
Like this?
Oh. So that it keeps talking, but don't leave it too specific.
Okay. So I'm going to keep this brief. I'm Corey from the Providence Democratic Socialists of America. This is from National Grid's environment policy. The first bullet point they have is ensuring environmental sustainability is considered in our decision-making and creating a sustainable thinking culture. The time for considering has long passed probably 40 years ago. The energy corporations of the 20th century, which National Grid is a major part of, have been completely irresponsible. They've accelerated this environmental crisis that we are facing, and continuing to appease them and just agreeing with whatever they ask is tantamount to destroying the planet. It's despicable, and we need to take them on now because there won't be a tomorrow to take them on. Thank you.